So yeah.
It's gonna be the last time I'm in my bedroom.
First time ever.
Last time I'm gonna be in my car bedroom because I'm moving all my stuff out now and I'm moving back to Kildare for the moment until I come back to Galway for next year anyway. Do I have any food left in there?
Cheers, I've a bit of food left.
Not really.
You're shitting me!
Alright. Oh, my balls. It's I like glasses. Balls. Yeah, it's glasses in
it. Huh? Kill it.
How come you have your other thing in the sitting room?
Yeah, someone was using it outside, probably.
You have your own iron?
Yeah. Great. So that's it now for me and Corrib Village. It was a good crack anyway. I know these are bits and pieces that didn't make it into videos before, but I still had it on my laptop.
Boys, I'm in Galway, getting fucked up. Happy birthday, Kev. I know everybody's saying that. I'll do the old, I always throw good party shit. Sligo boys. Except
this
in Galway.
This is Kevin's party though, so. Kevin, you always throw good parties.
Kev, you always fucking throw good parties, man. Fucking Sligo boys.
Sligo boys.
Huh? I know, yeah, Galway's so bad. Cheers, I'd be at home doing nothing. Fucking pulling myself asunder if I wasn't.
Exactly.
If I wasn't here.
Mine are Jack.
That guy's not safe to do.
Okay, come on, let's go. Talk to
him. He just keeps talking.
You feel it, Earl?
Ryan!
Sleep then.
Oh god, that was so funny. You see this? Did you know?